morning, folks. Well, here I am. Early morning. It's 6:30. Never up this early. And here I am, all by myself. In an empty hospital room. After my second crash in 2 track days. So you can ask yourself, am I pushing the envelope? I can ask myself, am I pushing the envelope? Or just not talented, as they might say. I don't know. Anyway, can't recall a first thing of what happened. I guess I lost the front or whatever in a corner to the right, because I got quite, what is it, a bump or something on my right shoulder. Tiny bump. And yeah, something. No, it's not even my shoulder. Here we go. It's my elbow, of course. And splitting headache. I guess they call it a concussion. Contusion? Concussion. Yeah. Well, either they drained blood or they gave me something. I don't know. Short-term memory's got problem. Anyway, at least my legs still work. My hands still work. Both of them. Yeah. So I guess there's no brain damage. Reminds me of this Eminem song of his first album. Go ahead, check it out. YouTube. Good song. It was a strange night out here in the hospital. People moaning, screaming, pushing the alarm button a lot, so not really a good night's sleep. Well, no blood at the outside, so let's check out the racing suit. In Dutch they call it stille getuigen. If you translate it, it would be silent witnesses or something, but there's quite a lot of dust. Quite a lot of dust, so I guess I hit the gravel again, like in the first crash. And yeah, like I said, I got some pain on my shoulder and my right side of my body. There you go. This is the right, what is it, shoulder pad. So I think I hit the tarmac, the asphalt first, and maybe fell into the gravel afterwards. Will they release me from the hospital? I guess they will do it today, maybe this afternoon. I'm gonna go to my bike and I think I'm gonna cry. Oh man. At least I still can walk. 6:35 in the morning. I think it will be a beautiful day today. So maybe I can make a few laps on my wrecked bike. I really don't know what's up. Legs are okay. It's nothing. We'll see. I hope I can fix her up before 27th of June. 27th of June is scheduled to be my next track day at Zandvoort again, and I hope I can be there. I hope there won't be too much damage on the Black Beauty. I'm gonna take some more rest, gonna watch TV, talk to myself, and like you can see in my other vid, with the first crash, like Arnold says at the end, I'll be back.